While seated in the parlour of the Maypole Inn, old Uncle Joe got up and shouted with a grin, "I'm 83 today, me lad, so have a drink with me. I've lived me life, and with the girls I've had some gaiety." And then no grumpy sip his lemonade and said, "You're only 83 today, and what a life you've led. I'd like to live to 99, good old 99, wouldn't it be fine? I've always lived a good man's life, never drunk, never smoked, never had a wife. Oh, see," said Mr. 83, "you say the drinks and smokes you've never pined for, and never even longed to squeeze or cuddle a lump of stuff. Oh, what do you want to live to 99 for?"